Hello everyone. This is just a little reminder for you to make a note in your diary that the All England Championships is on Sunday the 28th of April at the Grays Thurrock Civic Hall, okay? And this particular competition is really one that you don't want to miss. It's rather special. It's a special Latin American competition just covering the amateur championship and the professional championship. No other competitions on that day at all. It's a fantastic atmosphere every year because most of the international top dancers take part. And this year, we're just starting to culminate all the entries in, but I know that this year there's going to be three or four out of the final. Trolls and Nina are dancing, yeah. Nina and Andrew are dancing, Dorian and Marina are dancing, Sarunas and Victoria are dancing, Gunnar and Marika are dancing, Nikita and Olga are dancing, Pavel and Oksana are dancing. There are so many of the top couples in the professional. Amateur wise, we've got Damir and Anna, we've got Zia and okay. Peter, we've got, I can't even think of all the amateurs that are in there, but most of the top ones are dancing, so it's going to be a fantastic atmosphere, I'm sure. I mean, the marking system is different, isn't it?
It is.
We have an open marking system, so you'll be able to see exactly what each adjudicator is given. And what else, Mick?
Well, very high profile people in our profession and out of the profession are coming to the watch the competition, so it gives that all in a very, very high prestigious competition.
The championship is actually the oldest Latin American championship in Great Britain. It was the first Latin American championship to be granted by the BDC. And Sydney Francis and Dimitri Petridis and Nina Hunt were the original innovators of that championship. And we made a promise to them when they passed it on to us that we would keep the format of the competition exactly the same. So we're very reluctant to actually do anything else with it than we do at the moment. Running alongside that championship on that day is another competition that we've introduced there, which is a basic dance, a basic rumba for the professionals and a basic samba for the amateurs. And this has been decided not just by us, but by the base committee, which is a group of people, very high profile people, that just get together and talk about the artistic development of dancing for the future. And I think most high profile Latin American people are of the same opinion, that the quality is neglected in the Latin American, and we want to make dancers spend a bit more time on their basic fundamentals.
Yeah. And also, when I said high profile people, it's not only just in Latin, we've got some very high profile people in ballroom coming to watch this event, because they're getting very, very interested in intruding what's going to happen with this basic and how the All England's going to go. We'd like to thank, obviously, DSI for filming this event. It's a great honour to have them there. Also, the sponsor of the base competition, Mr. Ray Rose,
Bimbo,
well, obviously is offered to help out with the couples. So it's going to be, overall, it's going to be a great event.
There is a basic restriction in the syllabus. So we have a basic routine, and each dancer must dance that same routine. So all the dancers will dance exactly the same figures, so it's easier to compare the quality from one couple to another. You can see that routine on Facebook, you can find it on our website, and if you have any difficulty, you can always email us or through the website, which is www. thebestcomps.net. So if you have any difficulty, just send us an email and I'll send the routine on to you.
That's right.
So that's it. Let's hope to see you there, 28th of April.